Hello everybody and welcome to Get Set Ma. As always, I will remind you to please click on that subscribe button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already and turn on notifications so you get notified about all our new videos. This video is a baby food recipe video and it will help you understand how you can offer carrots to your child in three different ways. Depending on how old your baby is, you can decide to give them a very fine carrot puree or just a carrot mash. Or you can even slice up these carrots into bigger pieces, which they can then pick up and bite into. So to begin with, wash the carrots thoroughly and peel them. And all you require for this recipe are carrots and some water. So I'm going to begin by chopping up the carrots into big chunks, which is ideal for steaming or boiling them to make a puree and also to make a mash. Now we move on to the third carrot, and this carrot I am going to slice lengthwise and make pieces accordingly. These pieces will also be slightly chunky because baby will have to grasp and hold them to feed herself. The cooking process for these carrots is fairly similar and I'm just going to demonstrate the same here. Place the chopped up carrots on the steamer plate within the pressure cooker and pour some water around the plate and close the lid of the pressure cooker. Now, depending upon the toughness or the softness of the carrots, the number of whistles required could vary. But do keep in mind that the smaller sliced up carrots will take a shorter amount of time, so 3 whistles for those, and the larger chopped up chunks will take a longer time, so about 5 to 6 whistles for them. Open the lid of the pressure cooker carefully and test to see if the carrots are done. Now on to the next step. Spoon out the bigger chunks of carrots first. I'm going to place half of them in the blender and let them cool for a bit before I do anything else. And the other half I am going to place in this plate for the mash. Once the carrots have cooled down, pour some water along with them into the blender and blend them into a fine puree. You can use a masher or even a fork to mash up the carrots for a proper mash for baby. And lastly, we come to the third version of serving these carrots. For this, just spoon out the cooked sliced carrots into a bowl. And there you have it. 3 different ways to offer carrots to your child as a puree, as a mash, or just as sliced and steamed pieces.